Hey, what's up, everybody? This is Jason Ryan for Hollywood.TV, and we're at the Helping Hands Mother's Day Luncheon, where we talk to some celebrity moms. Describe your ideal Mother's Day.
My ideal Mother's Day, my kids will let me sleep till 7:30. That would be nice. And then just hang out with them, probably go to, you know, church and brunch and come home and swim and hang out and just be with them.
My perfect Mother's Day is with my kids, whatever we do.
I would say my perfect Mother's Day is just staying home with my family.
Patience is the virtue of every mother. What's the one thing your kids do that drives you absolutely nuts?
When they scream really loudly in the mornings, like before coffee.
And then on the opposite side, what's the most endearing thing that they do?
I love Saturday mornings because they come in the bed. And so we can be a little bit more lazy. It's not get up, put on your shoes, brush your teeth, don't hit your brother, come on, we gotta go. So Saturday mornings they get in the bed and it's really beautiful.
Is there something that your kids do that drives you nuts?
Lots of things. But it's usually just, you know, them reminding me of me at the end of the day.
So Mother's Day is this Sunday. Can you give me a little bit about how your mother shaped who you are today?
Oh, my mom, one of the things that when I was a kid and I told her I wanted to be an actress, she said, you know, oh, nobody gets to do that for a living. And then, of course, I ignored her, and she told me years later, she said, I'm so, so very happy you ignored me. You know, she's one of the most kindest people I've ever known, and I miss her a lot.
Tell us a little bit how your mom shaped who you are today.
Woo, that's a heavy one. My mom was just amazing. I mean, she brought us to this country from Haiti and just showed me the way to be a strong woman no matter what, you know, and to sort of keep my integrity under all circumstances. And it shaped me to who I am today.
So Jessica Alba was honored as Mother of the Year. My mother should have been honored as well. Happy Mother's Day, Mom, and happy Mother's Day to all the moms out there from me and Hollywood TV.